Hey guys, tonight I'm going to play some Gears of War 5 Operation 6. I'm going to see if we can play cooperative on this. I don't know if I downloaded all of the DLC for it. But just give me a moment. I'm going to see what we can do with it. Okay. So, I have not played the campaign. No, we're not on anything. We're gonna be playing COG. Most likely, we're gonna play the campaign. Well, I haven't played the campaign, and I don't feel like fighting people. Hang on, just be quiet. Okay, we're gonna play the regular campaign. Okay, let me read, so shush for a minute. Welcome to the game update. Replay the campaign with multiple new options. Carry over your Jack progression. Is this from, like, 4? Experience the Gears 5 campaign with the voice and likeness of Batista as Marcus Fenix. Like, Dave Batista? Customize your experience. Activate a wide variety of mutators that change the look, difficulty, and experience. Bring your hard-earned online characters and weapon skins to the campaign. Tackle the ultimate difficulty challenge in Inconceivable Mode. Avoid death to complete an Iron Man run in any difficulty. Ooh. Well, we're gonna. We're gonna start right there. Okay, you get to pick who you are by hitting the bumper. Okay. Well, hang on. Wow, this is gonna be a long game, it looks like. Okay, difficulty. You need to go down. You see where my thing is down there? You need to go down. Now hit your right bumper. No, the bumper. Hit the bumper again. Hit the bumper again. We need to look for beginner. There you go. Okay, we're gonna start in. This is gonna be kind of crazy. Because I've never played this before. And let me see. Yep. I need to pause that. Well, I don't know. I've played Gears of War 4, but I've never played 5. We've only played, like, the. Yeah, the Hive and the multiplayer. Yeah. This is the first one that you get to be a drone.
Previously on Gears.
We used to protect COG settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Okay, you gotta be quiet, or we're gonna stop playing.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
Don't push any buttons, just sit tight. The cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter. You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom! Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Dad, you should look at this.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
Guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
So that was Gears 4. That was the storyline for Gears 4. Now we're going to be entering Gears 5. And that was just a recap of the story. Because, dude, it got intense during Gears 4. You gotta stop talking when they're talking, that way you're not overpowering their voices, okay? I'm assuming that those are blood cells. And that's something dying inside someone. It's being crystallized, so it's the horde thing that crystallizes inside of you, turns you into one of them.
Kate
is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Control.
And we're already breaking enough of him as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
Get out there to buy a timeshare. You're there to watch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Loke's burial site in this island. Hatch, it's gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to...
Hey, get back! Oh, shit!
What the hell? Research a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Bear's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little... half-baked.
Half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father. Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, fetch.
You want those grenades? Where did he drop them? Right here. Right in front of me. Keep walking. Go forward a little bit. There you go. That's so cool. We can use him to go get stuff for us like that. I'm holding. There you go. Yeah, because you'll probably do worse at shooting than me.
Didn't Expect there still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off as a raw alive.
Hey, Fetch.
Yeah, let me have that one. Where did he go with it? Okay, there it is. Hang on, let me look around in here before we enough target. What's that ammo? You can pick that up.
Chainsaw time.
Let's go. You have to hold the right bumper.
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with.
Down here fighting these guys. Where you at? Go through there. And then we're down to the right. Come on.
Shit. Sorry.
Okay, these headaches.
I'm okay, alright? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
Yeah, go down there into the right. That hole right there where the burial site's hatched. All the more reason to get the yes. You need to pay attention and stay with us.
Dave,
that silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it.
You don't kill him. Popping them open. Some of them have, like, ammunition in them. You want to open that? Or you just use your chainsaw on it. Hold your chainsaw. There you go. Yeah, they're like wires. How are you out of ammo? Okay, well, the next time we shoot guys that have Lancers, I'll let you pick up the ammo. I didn't know you were out.
We can split up. You go right, Marcus and I will take left.
Good idea.
You need to tell me when you're running out of ammo.
You sure about
so
this?
I can help you.
Silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Give me just a second. Yep. Hang on just a second.
Hey, Bulls. Hey, Fetch.
Don't, dude, don't.
Calm down.
I was trying to get you a gun. You've got to wait. I was getting you a gun with Dave so that he could drop it so you'd have a gun with ammunition.
Only one way to find out.
Right there is ammo. Pick that up. Now switch to your gun and reload it. You need to be shooting. Switch to a gun. You gotta stop walking in front of me, dude. You gotta come pick me up. I'm behind you. You keep walking in front of me and I can't shoot anyone. You gotta hold the... There you go. You keep walking right in front of me and I can't shoot the guys because you're right in front of me and I end up shooting you. Ammo right here. Right there, ammo on the corpse.
Hey, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this thing into a hive...
That's why you're out of ammo, because you keep shooting those things.
Let's just make sure that happens after we leave.
No, you can use your melee to open them.
See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's find...
You're gonna have to go left and right so you don't hit stuff.
So much for a silo. Under here.
Aim for their heads.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
Wait.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Where are they shooting at from? There's all kinds of ammo down here, so remember.
Unloading
Oh, you can use my guy too. If you hold the X button, he'll bring you stuff. That's what that claw means. I didn't know you could use them. It said that I had to be. You need to be down, man. There's guys up here. This way. There's an ammo crate right there for you.
Watch it, swarm!
Down behind something. You know what this thing is, right? Yep.
Yeah, decision making's not your strong suit, I see. Well, I hope these help. Hey, get
ready. Okay. Now we can focus on the big guy. Watch out for those oh crap, you're gonna have to pick me up. That's our guy. Those are our guys. Don't shoot them. Those are our guys. Wasting your ammo. I am going the wrong way, but I'm looking for ammunition. There's an ammo crate right up here somewhere. Right here. Pick that up. Right here. Come on, Dave. Dave!
Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So,
hang on just a minute.
Dave just downloaded. There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't. But
can you just wait?
I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. We'll go.
Shit!
Come on now. That's just mean.
Okay, search for weapons and ammo and all that stuff.
Dennis, it's a pleasure to serve alongside you.
We came from this way, right? There's nothing down there. Yeah, you're going into the spot where he let us through. Because he came through that little hole. It's on this body here. Nothing. Okay, we can go up those stairs. Actually, there's a Retro Lancer here. Do you need a weapon? Okay, then let's go. I know where I'm going. You take the ammo because I've been picking ammo up all along the way, so yeah, we'll get there in just a second. Are you sure? Where you at?
All right, let's find that office.
And where? Where? That's where you were? Up here? I don't know. You're gonna have to show me where you were so I can pick up the ammo and stuff. Okay, there's frag grenades there. That's what I need. Okay. This area right here? And you don't need any more of these grenades or anything. You picked it all up. You know there's guns on the walls too. They're Retro Lancers. They're not as good. Okay, now let's go downstairs. No, down here. Crap. He's got a buzz kill, so make sure you're down and you're hiding. Crap, I'm down. You have to come pick me up. Down. I'm down again. Pick me up. Now get down behind something. Down. Crap. He's down. You can stop. How many of our guys are down? The big guys. Okay, where's the other one's body at? Because there should be two of those guns. There's this one here. You can take it if you want. There's this. I'm gonna try to take the buzzkill. Hang on a second. Don't stop shooting, because your guns burn out.
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Okay, let's go back downstairs. It'd be kind of annoying to hear this freaking gun rattle like that.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
Yeah. We can't get in there. We're gonna have to go this way. Go down the stairs. I'm gonna go up this way and see if there's anything. Just stand right there so you don't have to tote your gun all the way. Because we gotta come back through that way anyway. I'm just looking to make sure there's no artifacts over this way. Yeah, you can pause it.
It's gotta be big enough.
Start. One you pause every other game with. Well, we're going to play for like another 10 minutes and then you're going to go brush your teeth and get ready for bed. We'll get to like the next chapter and then you got to go to bed. This way.
Huh, I don't think this is it.
In that door. We go in that door? Yeah, we already went in that door. So this way. I go to It's like, he can fly up through there. Okay, there we go.
Dave, go through that vent. Let's find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, it's a pool from the network. It probably got stolen some kind of external drive.
Nice one, Dave.
So you went in here? You were looking for something. Well, that was an artifact. Looking for
right,
something.
Commander's office. Let's look around.
Maybe. No, not that.
A safe's a good place to stash secrets.
Yeah, that.
Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
So when you're shooting that, you do burst fire. So you pull your trigger, you let go. You pull your trigger, you let go. You pull your trigger, you let go. Because if you don't do that, then your gun will overheat and it'll go super slow. The boom shot there.
Shit, not this way.
Hang on.
Nope, dead end.
You're getting ahead of us. Trying to search for artifacts and everything. Come on. Remember to use cover.
All right, control room's clear.
Nice of you guys to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket in?
Yes, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors.
We're launching a freaking missile?
Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Oh, of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. You get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Oh, great. I should have picked up those guns.
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override right there at the top.
Stop shooting those things. No, we're gonna look for something for Dave to do. My robot, the android.
Ignition, engine two.
That's not good.
No, it's not.
Okay, but he's doing something for us. So look, this is sliding out. You need ammo, so you take this.
Bring it down, Dave! Now, how many engines does a rocket have?
Usually, four!
Ignition, engine four.
Oh, come on!
Mom, what are you doing way over there?
Seconds to launch.
You gotta go!
Hey!
Throw the band down.
No! Dave's still out there!
Who gives a shit? He's a robot!
That's not his fault!
One.
Gotcha!
Lift off.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
What do we unlock? Launch the rocket. Hey! That's kind of like that. Statue in the museum, I suppose.
Welcome back, kids. Oh, one thing. Ken found out about our little vacation to Hammerland, and as I predicted, she's not happy.
All right, it is time for bed for the kids, so I'm going to go tuck them in, get them ready for bed, and then I will be back here in just a bit to play some Warface. So, if you guys are watching, we will come back and play some more Gears another time. Just make sure that whenever you guys are checking stuff out, you guys go over to the YouTube channel. You guys subscribe there, youtube.com/Daniel8Springs. You guys turn that bell notification on. That'll really help support the channel there. Also, make sure you guys are liking and commenting on videos. That way there's more interaction and YouTube is more likely to throw those videos in your notifications box. Also, make sure that you go to the stream, which is twitch.tv/Daniel8Springs. You guys follow there, turn those notifications on so you guys can come and watch us play live and you can interact with us in the chat. Also, I've set up a PayPal just for those of you that want to throw a donation to help support the channel or the stream out. Just make sure you look for the brand there so that you know you're in the right place. It's the most safe, secure way to help the channel out. All right, but I will see you guys here in a little bit to play some Warface. Thanks for watching.